We're doing Mozambique. Take a look.
Totally different when my gun is like this, and right now he points to the femoral artery. Here he don't point to the femoral artery. It's totally different if my gun is here and my elbow is in front of the gun. That's very bad, because if somebody push you here, you can take the gun. There's no way to protect your gun. The gun always need to be where I can protect it. And that's why elbow need to be behind the gun, so if somebody try from the back, and also from the front, I can do it.
If the enemy come from the back, look how I do with my knee. Whoop.
If every time when you do gun disarming and you move the gun, in that moment that you move the gun, there is a discharge. The guy is going to shoot, boom. And what we want to see is that by holding the gun that way, the slide cannot reload.
Okay, now I suppose we have an empty shell in the chamber. Something's happened and we have some this kind of jam. From this grip, immediately,
now I'm gonna show you one step solution, and we register this is double feed. One step and we need to continue to shoot. Okay.
Good. That's the exercise. Not on the ears.
But you can do it also from here. So if I'm in this position and the guy fight, I trap. And look, I use my elbow against his neck.
Right. Run. Up. Left.
And behind your back. Do it. Keep doing it. Now between your legs. Between your legs.
Run! Up!
And again, one. So, many times I'm over here and immediately I do this.
I tried to run to you like to...
And many times
just drop you down.